In this video, we are going to discuss about what is the working of heat exchanger and what are the types of heat exchangers used in power plants. The heat exchanger is a system used for transferring heat from one medium to another, used in both situations where cooling or heating is required. According to type of heat exchanger used, the heat transfer process can be carried out as gas to gas, liquid to gas, or liquid to liquid. Shell and tube type heat exchanger is designed with number of tubes placed inside the cylindrical shell. All the tubes within the shell are collectively termed as tube bundles. Each tube passes through series of baffle and tube sheets. One of the tube sheet is fixed and one is free to move. This allows for thermal expansion as the heat exchanger is heated. The shell and tube heat exchanger is split into two main systems, referred as shell side and tube side. Each system has one flowing medium. The flowing medium within the tubes is known as tube side medium. The flowing medium outside of tubes is known as shell side medium. Each medium has one entry and one discharge point. The tube side medium is selected for high pressure fluid. Two fluids can exchange heat. One fluid flows over outside of tubes while second fluid flows through tubes. Heat is exchanged between two fluids because they are in thermal contact with each other. The two fluids do not mix as wall of tubes prevent this. Because of that, fluids do not directly mix as indirect cooling occurs. As per design consideration and application of heat exchangers, the flow type can be selected. There are three main flow types. Those are parallel flow type, counter flow type, and cross flow type. Parallel flow occurs when both shell side and tube side mediums enters the heat exchanger from same end and flow to opposite end. In counter flow heat exchangers, two flowing mediums flowing in counter direction to each other. Each flowing medium enters the heat exchanger at opposite ends and it discharges at opposite ends. Counter flow heat exchanger are most efficient type of heat exchanger. In cross flow heat exchangers, one medium flowing that flows perpendicular across the other. Efficient way of increasing heat exchanger efficiency is to bring the flowing medium in contact with each other several times. When one flowing medium passes over the other only once, it is termed as single pass heat exchanger. When one flowing medium passes over the other more than once, it is termed as multi-pass heat exchanger.